Welcome back.
What's poppin'?
And I'm with Ewan today. Hi, Ewan.
Hi. There we go.
I mean, okay.
So what's poppin', everybody?
We got co-op.
Coop.
Nice.
My wolf chickens.
You have to go home, right?
Eventually.
Dang it.
Nah, I'm sleeping in this chair.
Oh, okay.
Because look at these bugs.
Buzz, buzz.
I swear, it looks like they're PS2 graphics or something.
You sure it's here?
I
have it on excellent authority. And that would
okay.
Be...
Is that the same voice actor?
A man who purchased the information from a man who won a bet with a man who swore on pain of death that it's likely... state my good name on it. Jack, your name is...
Is one guy doing both voices?
I think so.
Then how did I ever talk you into this?
I feel uncomfortable with this.
Well, Scooby.
Ruh-roh.
Alright. So, let's, Oh, you're Jack. I'm like, why in the hell am I still swinging a sword?
Okay. Can we jump? No. Not so far.
Yeah, sword. And other sword.
Conquistadors! I love your chocolate, except I don't. What am I doing?
They just stood there while you died?
No, I'm just rolling around like a
skull
ghoul.
Spots.
Keep a lookout for skull spots.
Skull spot square pants.
Skull spots.
Wow.
I'm turning, thank you.
Yeah, well,
this plays like the Lego game we played.
Attack weak objects.
Uh-huh.
Are you still moving around? Oh, they were moving.
Yeah.
They got guns.
Can we block it with our swords?
I can't stop jumping.
I'm sure you can stop jumping. You just don't want to.
Oh, I think my R1 button is a little sticky.
Objectives updated.
Oh.
Objectives updated.
Oh, okay. What?
He found a boot?
I thought it was an accordion.
Both right. On very different wavelengths. Bees! Is this
not
bees?
The bees!
Oh, get out of here. I want my bees. Do I get bees?
Are you full of bees?
I want
the...
Oh.
You just have to figure this will come in handy.
Okay.
Don't get cranky, yo. Alright. I don't like that.
Why
jump
this
animation.
Jump?
I hate it.
You get caught on everything.
Alright, there's a block too.
There's a block?
Yeah. Or it's like a parry.
I love having two control sticks and only being able to use one.
Woof.
Help!
What?
Help!
Stop being stuck in a corner.
It pushed...
This way. There we go.
Oh. Hiya. Hello.
Woof.
Yay. Objectives updated. While blocking, use the left analog stick to evade. You have to be right on it. There you go.
Phew.
We could use this to shoot ourselves.
Suicide with a cannon?
Yeah.
I mean, it has a fuse. Wouldn't be that hard, actually.
He's a pirate. Let him die. Grab.
Yep.
Drop. Throw.
Objectives update.
Okay. Can I have this one?
Donkey Kong! Now it's on!
Yeah, Donkey Kong. Wee snaw.
I found a thing.
Circle. Well, I stink.
X. Circle?
Repeatedly press?
X.
Press it a bunch, I think?
Circle.
X, 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 X. R. Maybe you need more barrels.
Fill it full of barrels. I'm stuck in a corner. Oh, I need, it's a treasure chest. I think I need a key, maybe?
Just run around.
Yeah, it's one of these. Green chest has health. All right.
Well.
Yep. Aha.
Oh. So you're allowed that one, but
yeah.
The other one, nah.
You missed.
Give me this. This is mine.
Clunk. Ooh. Get backhanded.
Big swings. Gonna kill them all.
Can we just run through these guys?
Oh, I get it.
What?
You hold R1 for a defensive stance.
Circle?
Circle? You gonna work? Sometime? Yes, no?
How do you turn music off?
I did. That's his personal theme song? Objectives up. Face a foe and press circle to lock sabers.
That's too kinky for me. I don't want to lock sabers with some other dude.
I don't want a saber fight. Hello. Wah.
Circle.
I'll just roll around here, keep them distracted while you're fiddling with doors.
Alright.
Ah. Wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah.
I did it.
Then lower the flag and replace it with a bigger flag.
Fill it with flags. We need more flags. How come I can't open this door now?
Because I think we need to flag it up.
Oh my gosh. Don't be a flag it.
Skirting pretty close there.
I can't go in there.
Can't go in there.
Can you go in here? Oh. How did you hit that without using your hands?
I can do it much better without
touching things?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, they're so scared. Look at them run. Bunch of cats. My barrel. You thieves.
It's like they stole it from you, like a pirate or something.
I love the combat because it makes me feel good.
We're trying to hit each other.
Jack, you long enough.
Uh-huh.
Bah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. I love Jack's line. Bah. That's all he's got to say.
Yep. Objectives updated. Oh, no.
Square. Circle. Triangle.
We did it.
Why was that?
Objectives updated.
Objectives updated, Mike Wazowski. Teahuacahuacahua?
That's fine. It's beautiful. It is. I expect that. I can't skip this.
Nor can I.
Ger.
What? Pronoun issues? Thanks for all your help, gentlemen. Won't be needing you any further. Is this just a side story?
I don't know what story this is.
It's not a retelling of the original movie, but it's a movie of. It's the original movie on the box art.
Yep.
But it's not the Curse of the Black Pearl.
Nope.
It's what, the Legend of Jack Sparrow? And Jack Sparrow.
Captain.
No.
But I wanted to see them get rescued.
You gotta rescue yourself. You're probably gonna have to press the circle button and then they'd be like, geez, we gotta let you free.
Now I wanna watch Wild Wild West.
Now.
Objectives updated.
Objectives updated. This is my story, so.
Gruggity grug grug grug.
Oh. Objectives. You have hatchets, I've got grog.
Get grog.
Why'd your hatchets explode? Don't worry, we're coordinated.
It's fine.
Hiya.
Objectives update.
Wait, whose team are we on?
Ours, I guess. even though they were just trying to kill us. Fire.
Fire actually hurts a little bit.
I guess we'll just walk away.
A to Z leave.
Oh, but... okay. I guess I'll just explode. Oh, guess we don't go that way.
Nope.
Oh, you start upgrade system. Here's an idea. Boom. How about none of them get to live?
Works for me.
Objective. Oh, wow. I gotta do the thing where I spin in circles. Like, woo!
Don't hurt me.
What?
Here. Take this.
Well.
You got a hat.
And then he dies? Gosh dang.
Thanks. Can I go through this door? Door?
Which door?
I don't know.
That one don't open, probably. This just so happens to be open now. Hiya.
Good job.
I don't know how to fight without a barrel.
Get donked on.
Get donked on.
Eat donk.
I can't take a donk.
Hot donks.
Hot donk.
Donk on donk action.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I forgot we could jump. Whee!
That's our evade.
Oh, it is too.
Bird.
Like, do backwards.
Bird.
Too.
Bird.
Eat chicken!
We're having chicken tonight! Strongest weapon is boxes. Pick up...
Are you boxing?
Carry these explosive crates. Use grog bombs to burn. Try lighting up an explosive crate near the rickety fence. What if I don't want to... Use the hatchet against targets who are really, really high.
Hey, that works.
I'm supposed to put this down here. And then I turn back and I go, hi-ya. And then we wait. This has got to explode.
Oh, I'm out of throwing things.
Why would they let you run out of them? If that's our only defense against people up high. I heard a chicken die. Why the chicken?
Poor chicken.
Pour the chicken down
the
sink. I
feel bad for it.
I don't like this guy. Ah, Jacob. Why?
Jacoby.
Wait, that's not Jacoby. This is Jacoby. Hello, Jacoby. I have distaste for you.
I have disarmed for you.
Why do you shoot me? What did I do to you?
How are we supposed to get him?
We're supposed to cut this.
Are we, though?
Probably. I mean, I can't grog him.
Get grogged.
I can't grog him. Maybe we just keep walking. A nice little saunter. I don't know why there's lag in a game like this. Do I press circle? No? Do I just die? Okay, yeah, shoot through walls. See how far that gets you. Oh my god, you cretin!
How do we get to him? Can't combat roll up there.
Do I block his bullet? Ting. Ting.
Well, you are somehow.
Guess I'll just ting, 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 distract them. I have not the faintest of a clue. Jacob. Are we supposed to... find explosive thingies and drag them over?
Are there barrels over here?
There's something over there.
That works. Hit him with a barrel.
Oh. So I... I tried using the grog. They lied to me.
We're out of barrels.
Oh, now he takes grog damage.
Oh. What?
So you're just supposed to continuously hit him with your throwing thingy.
Oh, I have some now. I didn't earlier.
Well, I guess I'll just sit here and tank all the hits because I have no health.
Yep.
Riveting gameplay.
I'm out of things.
I guess I'll just continue to... What?
Oh, you can just refill using a circle.
Oh.
Just infinite.
And he just launched me. Alright. Game, please let us back in the map. We'll be good, please. Please?
Do we break it?
Please, let us go. Get grogged.
Get grogged on.
Ow. Get grogged.
Oh, I sniped him.
Okay. The inside exploded.
That's not how anything worked.
The bell exploded on him. Because, yes. And with that...
Oh my gosh.
Maybe we'll pick it up in another one.
Do we have to?
No. No.
How about if someone requests it, we'll play it again.
Okay. All right.
But until then, goodbye.
Bye-bye.